Castle Learning is a website that many teachers can use in order to create tests, assignments, and any other assessments that they want. Their school can sign up as a district and create a username and password for the teacher. The teacher can sign in, and there's a lot of different things that you can do. You can create classes, you can create reports, you can create a profile, you can view the student center, which basically is where the student usernames and passwords are. So if the student does not know their username, you get to be able to tell them what that is. The best thing about this is you get to create assignments. When you create assignments, you can name them whatever you want. Colonial America test. You can create a new assignment, and you can search through the pool of questions that Castle Learning already has for you. This is really useful, especially for a Regents class, such as social studies, US history. It has a ton of Regents questions that I can pick from. So I'm going to click US history. And since this test is Colonial America, I can check off the units about Colonial America. They've got all sorts of units in here, but ultimately you can choose whichever ones you want for that specific test. It will show you all sorts of questions, and you can basically check off the ones that you want to use. And when you're done checking off the amount of the questions that you want to use, as you can see, there are tons of different questions. You scroll all the way to the bottom, and you can click done. When you're done, it will show you the test. It will show you the answer. It will give you a hint. It will give you a reason. You can even see the question in Spanish for your ENL students. And from there, you can create your test. What's really nice is that if you get the students to do this online, then it's going to grade the test for you. It'll give the students immediate results. It'll give you immediate data, and it will even give the students some hints and some reasons as to why the correct answer is correct.